This year's Nobel laureates, having their theoretical work discovered a set of tools.